Utility company worker was hit and killed by a suspected drunk driver in North Lake Tahoe. CHP says the woman was directing traffic that was under one-way traffic control. They say the driver hit the worker, kept going, and then slammed into a dump truck and excavator. The woman worked for Southwest Gas. It's a utility based in Nevada. Investigators say the driver was arrested on suspicion of DUI.